No, we're back.
Fresh meat for the fight. Good.
In the Far Cry 5 area.
Don't piss off the twins anymore, please.
I keep trying to tell people to drink their own piss. It's the only sane way to stay healthy.
Watch out for anybody in body armor, you hear?
Hi there.
Don't get fooled by those twins.
Right.
Hope our side's treating you well. Don't piss off the twins anymore, please. For anybody in body armor, you
had the title. Had to put the title in, sorry about that. That 1 minute I wasted doing that. Okay. So let's talk to these people around here and see if they got anything for us.
I don't know if you've met Nana. She's like 1,000 years old, but she can shoot the dick off a mosquito. If she likes you,
jeez,
she might join your cause.
Okay. Nana. Oh my lord, Nana. You're far away. But we need Nana. It'll be a bit of a journey. Let's see. Where do we get...
So you come in with Carmina.
Where do we craft weapons at again? I forgot the word to craft weapons. This is not good. Look at all this loot just lying around for me to take it. Garage, training camp. Is it on the map somewhere? It's like a workbench. Know that. Explosive lab. Infirmary. Where's the... Oh, workbench. Okay. We need a gun. Taking a saw rifle. How do I move it? Cause this is the only slot I got. What's that for? Do I not move anything to... I guess not. Oh well. It's worth a check. It was worth a check around, you know?
Happy you made it.
Alright.
Good.
What you call me? Don't take kindly to that.
Open the gates!
Let's head to the... I think we gotta go to the garage. Oh, okay, we get our assault rifle. Oh, I'm meant to grab a pistol. We'll be fine. Land vehicles. Yes. Nice. None of my family has space. Only eating what we need, right? Just to get to where we breakfast. Give me your money, we say grace. Kill the whole summer when it's safe. I ain't after this. We're on the journey. What is this? What that was? Pardon me. It's a long drive. Oh god. I was sightseeing. What's that over there? Oh, it's an outpost. Should we go for it? Since we're here? Might as well. Let's do it. What we got? Get some music going into this, baby. Oh god. Okay. I still hear the radio. That's the place. Let's do this. We didn't find a entrance point. Well, there's guards everywhere. I'm just gonna park right here. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, they're jamming. Gosh, they are jamming. They're really jamming. Alright. Gonna engage. Slowly. slowly engaging. Good guy there. Okay. Gotta go for this. Okay. A lot of people over here. A lot of people to take out. But we can. We're good. Ooh. Okay. Need that pistol just in case. Too far away. Wait, who did they spot? Who blew my cover? Oh dear.
We heard the alarm! On our way to help!
What the hell is wrong with you?
This isn't good. Table that real quick. That it? A bit low on ammunition.
contact.
Boom. Sweet. The Chop Shop. Do you need ammo though?
Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements. But if you take it again, you'll get more ethanol.
Scavenge it, right? Scavenging outpost will earn you 50 fuel. Highwaymen will take it back with tough reinforcements. Okay. Scavenged it. Hope that was the right option there. Yeah, it was. We got fuel now. And
this is Grace Armstrong. The highwaymen took my weapon prototype and now they've got me cornered. Can't let them have that thing.
We're already on a mission.
The highwaymen have taken back the garage. Watch out, they've hooked up an alarm that'll call their toughest troops.
Is your vehicle gone? I need a vehicle now. This should earn me a vehicle.
I'm on my way.
Hey. Can you drive?
Ready when you are.
Well, you can. Wait, let me set a waypoint. Pretty sure I did, but yeah. So how's your day, ma'am? Pretty good day.
Fuck these guys!
Oh god, don't think about it. Not worth it.
That was too close.
But are you okay? Out. Focus on the road, sweet chicks.
Hope County's got its fair share of people willing to trade. For a lot of us, it's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around. It's a good idea to see what items they're carrying, or what they're willing to pay for yours.
Really? Stop the car. Oh, get drive, drive, drive. Hit the gas. Get out of the vehicle. Get out of the vehicle. I am driving. Had enough of this. I have had enough of this. Alright. We shall catch you later. Did you shoot at me? Oh dear, this has got to be the police. My god. Listen, my partner's right over there. My partner's coming that way, be careful. Okay.
I've been looking for some baby face talent to beat around here. I know what you're thinking. She's got the body of a 30-year-old, but a face like a squirrel that got left out in the sun. But whether you believe it or not, you're looking at the best shooter in what's left of this miserable planet. You can call me Nana. If you're here looking for a partner to teach those no-good highwaymen a lesson, then I'm interested. Oh, but you don't get my help for free. I set up a shooting range out here to keep my skills sharp. Show me what you're made of. Impress me, and I'll tag along while you teach these masked whippersnappers a thing or two.
Funny how this is.
Do this.
Shoot a helmet and I'll start the countdown.
All right, shoot the helmet. Oh dear. Oh dear. This is not good. First.
I was gonna fight those freaks with or without you, but I'm glad you're here.
Okay, here we go.
One down!
Oh, really? Don't do me like that. Don't do me like that, game. Ah! Okay. Oh my lord. Okay. Oh dear, this ain't good. This is not good at all. Did we miss one? Oh, we missed one. I didn't see that one. No. Oh, they want you to be an expert, don't they?
Things were going just fine.
Can we just use your assault rifle? Okay, we're gonna need a sniper. Got it.
Under all that dirt. Nice shooting, Tex. Seeing someone good out here is a breath of fresh air. I'll be tied up in a tree and left for the bears. You're a damn good shot. But I got something for you only I could crack. You climb up that silo and wipe your feet, mind you. And get a better vantage, nice and high. I'll send up some balloons as targets. You wouldn't believe the squeaky wheels I had to grease for the helium gas. Impress me and hit the balloons as they go up. In all the years since the dust went up, I'm the only one that's been able to get them all.
All right.
We gotta watch out for each other now, more than ever.
Okay, I guess you want to go through first. Fine. To the top floor. Away. Oh no.
Mistake, more than I expected. And when there's too much spark, oh, that's how you get wildfires. How about we try something trickier? After all, balloons and helmets don't shoot back, now do they? Or try this one on for size.
life was like pork. You gotta share it with us.
You're right, Chickadee. I do know a thing or two.
Here we go. Oh.
People are all down on themselves. You believe that, kiddo? World survives so much worse. It'll survive a train crash. Even if it was as gruesome as they say, we've got our pants hitched up. We're gonna do great.
Okay.
I've saved more lives than I can remember. Sometimes somebody'll come up to me and say, "Hey, Nana, take this jerky. Thanks again for all you've done." And I'll just
drop one.
Not half bad, kiddo. You make me feel warm with hope for the future and all that bunk. Gotta admire them that can improvise in a tight spot. Because courses is easy. Targets that don't scurry around are honey cake. Now, moving targets, loud, rude, hyper-violent, disrespectful hooligans, those are some targets. You, boy, you're sharp, quick-witted, and a lightning shot. Quite the combination to have in a respectful young person. I don't see it too often these dusty odd days. Everyone need someone looking out for them out here. Even me, once in a blue moon. You consider me part of the family. I'll look after you, kiddo. Maybe I'll collect some more highwaymen skins for the quilt I'm making. Oh, you'll never know if I'm kidding.
Shit. Hey. Can we assign two slots?
Let me know when there's more to do.
Sure thing.
I'm here for you, kiddo.
Somebody's recruited Nana to work against us. Nana's a real cool old lady. I was honestly hoping she'd come hang with us. Shit.
Okay, I'm ready.
Accelerator.
what's on the list? Okay. Okay. You okay, Nina? We going in. We're about to go in. This place. Onward. Got a plan.
All right, kiddo. I'll see you soon.
Roger, see you soon.
You cannot drive. That's right.
Most of the survivors had a different life before the bombs fell. Me? This world is the only thing I know. Whatever I know about the past is from stories my parents.
Boom. Ow. We got this.
All right, I'm ready for a ride. It'll be a little slipshod, but hey, what the hell isn't these days? I see some bad kids!
Let's do this, Grandma.
Outsider, huh? Here the highwaymen are none too happy with you. Good. About time you young gun stepped up to the plate. Name's Grace. And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you. Might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use.
Don't like you putting the gun at me.
Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope County. Only problem is the highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Go get the gun, steal back the supplies they took, and mow down any pinheads who get in your way.
All right. That'll be our next mission. We got it. The next mission. Yes. Yeah, I think I'm gonna take a break right here.
Kinda lazy to force other people to do your chores for you.
So I'll catch you guys later in the next stream. Chilio.